In this tutorial video, we're going to show you how you can enable and use track changes in Microsoft Excel. For this, first of all, we need to go to the review tab. Here, you can see track changes if your track changes is activated. If there is no activation, then we need to activate this. For this, click the review option and then click right of your mouse. Here, you can see an option customize the ribbon. Select the customize the ribbon. Here, go to the review tab, then there is an option which is new group. Click that. Here is the new group. Click right of your mouse and rename it as track changes. Then click OK. Now, go to the all comments. Here you will see a track changes legacy. Here you can see track changes legacy. Click there and add to your ribbon. Now you can see track changes has been added. Click OK. Now if you go to the review tab, then you can see track changes legacy is here. Our first work is done. Now we are going to show you how we can use track changes in Microsoft Excel. For using track changes, we just need some data. We have some data here, and now we are going to click track changes there. Click track changes, highlight changes. Now you need to check it, and mind it, highlight changes on your screen should be checked always. Here, we are going to keep it as default. So clicking OK, we are going to clicking OK. The action will not now save the workbook. Do you want to continue? Then click OK. OK. If you change anything here, then it will appear that. Let's try. Suppose we are going to change this. And now you can see that there is a blue option here. And if you hover mouse there, and that will be show who it changes, when it changes, and what it changes. Changes cell from 95 to 10. This is how you can use track changes in Microsoft Excel. Thank you for watching the video.